Stephen Kittle, his mother Robin, and his wife Lindsay Pratt are now all facing charges. In March, officers investigating Kittle for the sexual assault of a child. That's when they and DHS found three young children living among bugs and animal waste. Officers say the carpet was saturated with urine and feces and was, quote, smashed down to a hard surface.
Your feet just stick tall in there.
Officers say the 18-month-old child's hands were covered with dried feces, which she rubbed in her hair and eyes. Dead flies hung in traps, roaches were crawling everywhere, and one was later pulled from a child's ear. Kittle's wife later telling police the home was filled with junk because of her husband's hoarding issues. And because the home was unsafe, the children were only allowed in their rooms 4 hours a day. The 18-month-old confined to her crib with teeth marks on the wood. Robin Kittle and Pratt now locked up for allowing the neglect. The kids in DHS custody, the dogs and cats with animal welfare.